the National Hockey League and maybe even as early as next year.
For the fifth time, Jim Benning making his way to the podium as general manager of the Vancouver Canucks. Where does this put their rebuild if they get this dynamic defenseman?
Well, I'm not sure that Quinn Hughes is ready to play right away if that's the guy they take. I think the other two are closer to being ready to play, Bouchard and Dobson. So I think they're bigger body guys who are ready to play. But talking to Jimmy, remember, when you draft an NCAA player like they just did, there's a plus and a minus. The plus is you can send him to the minors. If he's a major junior kid, he has to go back if he doesn't make your team.
We would like to thank the Dallas Stars for their wonderful hospitality this week. Vancouver selects from the University of Michigan, Quinn Hughes.
But the other side of it is the August 15th problem. You draft a kid after 4 years after you draft him. It's more acute if you're drafting a kid from the USHL who's committed to go to college. 4 years after that draft pick, on August 15th, he can become an unrestricted free agent. So this is you've seen this happen with VC, you've seen it happen with Schultz. So that's the one good thing is you can send him down. The bad thing is they can walk.
But how often is that already preconceived? When you get in the conversation with the family, hey, we might be selecting you here, or with the agents, is there not some measure of certainty there that, hey, we know you're going to sign and we know we're going to get you into the fray right away?
Every guy will tell you that Nashville had that assurance from their player. Everyone will tell you in Anaheim they had that assurance from Schultz. And it's not mean that the kid's lying to you. It may be that he just changes his mind. You can't get more money by doing the August 15th. They're capped. But you can pick your market.
Well, I got to tell you, from a player standpoint of view, when I watch Quinn Hughes play, I think he's NHL ready. And he does, too. He said after a great World Championships that he played with the U.S. team, spent a lot of time with Patrick Kane, and he said, I think I'm ready to step in. He has the elite skating ability the new NHL is so based on.
Quinn Hughes is now a member of the Vancouver Canucks.
That's a small body, gentlemen. That's a small body.
Here's Jeff Merrick.
Alongside Jack Hughes' brother. Get ready to hear that name, by the way, in the next 12 months. And just a second ago, he says, are we on yet? I want to look at my brother right now as he puts on the jersey. How are you feeling about your older brother right now, Jack?
Man, I almost feel like I got drafted. Like, I'm so excited for him. I mean, he's worked so hard for this moment. Like, he's put in so many hours, loves the game so much. So to see his dreams come true, it's just so exciting, and I'm so proud of him.
You know, we just had Brady Tkachuk selected. Matthew was there, of course, his father, Keith. So that's a wonderful family of hockey. And the Hughes family really are starting to distinguish themselves as well. Now, your older brother, your younger brother's quite a prospect as well. And so are you. How much, you mentioned, I'm thinking this might be me one day. And everyone's saying you're sort of consensus number one for next season. How much are you taking this in and thinking about it in your own terms?
I'm thinking about it a little bit. I mean, we've kind of watched the Tkachuks up close because Quinn obviously roomed with Brady and lived with Keith for 2 years at the program. So I'm looking at it for sure. I mean, to see all the work we've put in kind of showing up a little bit, it's really exciting, but I have so much work to do. I mean, I know things are going around, of course, but I have so many things to work on, and I have so much to get better. So I kind of just take it step by step and just working on my game.
And we know you will. Congratulations out to your family. Congrats to your brother. Look forward to talking to you 12 months from now. Jack Hughes, ladies and gentlemen. Elliot Friedman with Jim Benning.
Jim, you had a blank canvas there. The defensemen were all up there. What did you decide on Hughes?
Oh, we love Quinn Hughes. I love the way he skates, the way he can get back and beat the first forechecker and get the puck up ice and go on the other way. And I'm so excited for our fans right now. I didn't think he was going to be there, but I'm so happy that he was, because with the Bessers and the Petersons and the Gaudettes and all our skilled forwards, to add a guy that can, you know, carry the puck and do what he can from the back end is so exciting.
Did anyone ever come close to getting the pick away from you?
No, we had conversations, but we just felt we were in a good hole, the 7 hole. Like, you know, we didn't know what was going to happen in front of us, but we felt that 7 we were going to get a really good player, and I'm over the moon right now, because I think, you know, he's going to be an exciting player for a long time for us.
Thanks very much, Jim. Congratulations.
Thank you.
The newest Canuck with Tara Sloan. Tara?
The newest Canuck. How does that sound to you, Quinn?
I'm very excited. You know, I thought I'd really get interviews with Vancouver. It's obviously a hockey market, so I don't really know what to say right now. I'm really excited, and you know, I'm excited to get started.
So much has been written about your family. We all know about your brother Jack. We know about your dad, but actually, it was your mom who taught you to skate. So say a few words about Ellen.
Yeah, it's always nice having parents that know the game and know what they're doing. So my mom obviously is a hell of an athlete, and you know, she knows what she's doing. So it's always nice having her, and you know, I'm just grateful to have parents that were so supportive growing up. So I'm very excited, and you know, I'm very thankful.
Well, I hope they're all ready for the Dog and Pony Show again next year. Congratulations to you, Quinn.
Yeah, thank you. Appreciate it.
Back to you guys.
Brian?